Are we back?
Hello, hello.
Are we back? Yeah. Seems like we're back and good. I'm just gonna be playing this. I haven't played this for ages. Don't know whereabouts I am. I'm gonna find out soon enough. Okay, yeah, of course it's gonna take a long time to load. Yo! Now to get a bit familiar with the controls, see how it goes. Bullseye. It's a bit futuristic.
Good meat.
Let's see, there is the map. Grazer site. I haven't played this in ages. It's kind of like Breath of the Wild, but similar to that. Investigate. Okay, so I am here. I'm gonna investigate the Drow's story. Or I can just go around and explore. It's a huge land. Let's see how long. I think this could tell. Oh, the tall necks. Oh, hold on. Let's gather some more. Oh well. So this way. That song. Oh, great. Deserved. Oh, there. So I'll just grab these things because I can actually forge and make my own weapon. There we go. I think that should do. I'm just gonna check how I'm gonna upgrade my weapon. Crafting, there we go. Modify. Then, oh, I got an empty slot. Okay. Damage coil. Tear coil. Twitter. Tear, damage, and shock. There we go. Tripcaster. Go back. Modify the armor. What can I do? Resistance fire. Five. 11. I'll leave that for now. Let's see if I can make something else. Traps. There we go. Heal boost potion. Never know when you need potions. It's the same actual thing like Zelda's Breath of the Wild. You can actually make things. Okay, what we got here? Okay, level 4. Weapon set. Okay. Got enough of that. Yeah, I think should be enough. Oh, I definitely need ammo. Hunter spear, fire arrow. Terror blast. There we go. Fast travel pack.
This will be useful later.
Yep, definitely will. Looks good. Okay, don't want to get close. Might as well.
See you.
We're going in. It does feel like a trap. Oh. Grapple down. Okay. Kind of reminds me of like the Alien games. Hold on. Can I? Oh, okay, I can't.
Metal, the light. It's like this entire place is
part. Oh, that's how I do it.
Machine, but who made it?
Don't want to get a surprise jump scare now, do I? Oh, but there's something there. Oh god. Oh, how did. Oh god. Great, I died. I am still terrible at the controls. As you can see. days. Oh my god. I need to work on my actual controls on this. Okay, we'll try this again. Rapple. What? Hold on, I pressed Rapple. What? Oh, come on. It's either the controls are gone worn off or the actual response is low. God, okay. Third time's a charm. Hopefully this works this time. I'll even tap it triple time if I have to. Okay. Now, trap, tap, 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 tap. There we go. All right.
The metal, the light.
Okay. We know there's nothing happening yet. What the?
Huge machine. But who made it?
Hold on. Is this? Can I not duck? Okay, I want to be careful so I don't fall off again. That's it. Careful. Wait, hold on. There it is. Oh my god. Duct, an undesigned runway impact. Non-duct, yes.
That thing looks like a triangular pipe. What's it for?
Oh, it's a scout. Hold on. Let me see if I can blow that.
That might give me some cover if I need it.
Yeah. There we go. He can't see it then. So if I use that, it won't be able to see me. Oh no. He's coming to me. Is he coming? Oh, he's there. Okay. Be very careful, because otherwise you'll call the rest. All right. Turn around, buddy. God, so much for stealth. Better see if he didn't alarm the others. Okay, stealth ventilation. Okay, I'm gonna retry very careful. Blow it up. Okay. What's this? It's highlighted, but I don't know what it is. I can just target his eye. His eye is his weakness. There we go. Oh yeah. Two in one.
Things are moving components around. I wonder where.
Yeah, I wonder what this is. Oh. Is this... I have to be careful. Medicine pouch for. Oh, okay. It's for the medicines. Better check around. Seems like it's a boss fight of some sort. Yeah. But it's not made by the same people at all. There we go. Okay, crouch down. Just gonna explore. Give it. It's kind of like the Eagle Vision, you could say that. It does have that feel of it, like the Assassin's Creed. Oh, very careful, it's an opening. Better check around. Nothing so far. It's giving a lot of medicine places, though. Okay, so these are slayed already. So someone's been down here before. How do I climb again? Can I not? Come on. I forgot the ability to climb now. What was that? I know you're able to climb places, but I've forgotten that now. Guess we're going up. Oh, great. Down. Oh. God, I feel like they're gonna put these actual alarms on. Network uplink console unknown design, maybe vulnerable to melt.
That thing near the gap. What does it do?
That's what I like to know as well. Hold to override. Here we go. Okay. Hopefully it's safe. I don't like that sound. Something I don't know about. Something there as well. Supply crate, sweet. Check around. Really? Can I actually shoot that? No, I can't. Great. Arrows don't work. Like it wants me to be in the light. Because I'd rather not be exposed to something than to know what's going around the corner. Okay, there's something going there. Ah dear, going in a creepy place at a creepy time. Check, and nothing here. Okay, all clear. What are they actually
making? Looks like those flying machines move components on. Might be able to take me somewhere.
Yeah, hopefully not somewhere to my doom. What the heck is that? That's not telling. So it's not an enemy, I guess, hopefully, for now. Just minding its own beeswax. Okay, where do I go from here? That's the question. Do I jump down? Or is it full of electricity just filing about? This doesn't make sense. If I know the path, then that would be great. Doesn't look like I can go up there either. Give me a hint, at least. God. It doesn't tell, that's the thing. Let's see. It's not like you can jump down there, is it? Oh, that's not gonna work either. Do I have to somehow launch? Oh, I see. Okay, hold on. I think I know what I have to do. Let's grab one of those at the right time. There we go.
Might regret this.
Yes, you might will.
It's true. Machines are built in these places. But why?
I don't know when to let go. When do I let go? That's the question. But this joyride seems like an actual end of a roller coaster for me. This is not gonna be good. Where do I go? Where do I go? Where do I stop? Nobody knows.
I've gone as far as this thing will take me.
Finally, thank you. God. For a moment I was breaking the sweat for a reason. Well, what was that? Oh great. We got company. Highlight the actual. Yeah. Any more of them? I should be actually worried about. Because I can hear them. I think that's it. Three of them. Duck down. Stealth. Okay.
I'll do what I have to.
Well, yeah. Three bows left. I need to start crafting more. Oh, didn't realize there was a drop. Oh, hold on. How do I... This place... God... Okay... God, it's only like ledges with those barbs, I mean... So I can't jump from ledge to ledge... Can't see very clear either... No. Hold on, wait... Is it... Oh, okay... I should use my head for more. Go. The floating components. Well, let go. I need to learn. Okay, that's one down. Okay, there's one of them there. Rolling around. I know I can stealth kill it as well, but oh shit, oh shit. seconds back. I'm gonna actually shoot the shit right in the eye. Oh, turn around. Oh, there's another one on top there. There we go. All clear. What's that sound? Okay. Wait, oh shit! Oh, I just realized that. Okay, they know. What the heck is a shell walker? That seems dangerous. I need to get higher ground, perhaps. Did I actually... Oh. No ammo. Shit. I need to make some ammo. Craft. Ammo. Let's see, got plenty of them to make. Okay. That was close. Okay. At least I was able to make some ammo. Good timing. Okay. Alright, it's got damage.
Uh-oh, spotted.
Oh, are you kidding me? Okay, hold on. Wait. I'm gonna take... Oh, you really actually spot it. Yeah, it couldn't get any worse if I did get spotted, but they're looking around. Their eyes go red. Then they know where I am. There's a cooling around their actual circle. Once that cooling goes down... He's a bit damaged. I had to take out those guys. Oh, what's this? There's another guy there as well. I can't highlight him. But I can at least take these guys out. Because I've got to be very careful. Because they could call a group out. I'll be dead for sure. If only I could climb. God, if I only learned how to climb.
They're scanning for me.
Oh, great. Great, I'm gonna be in a tight spot in a minute. Too much grouped up. Spot it. Shit. Run. What the? Why am I stuck? scatter. Oh, that was close. Gonna rip me to shreds. Okay, so I got the high ground now. Okay, that didn't do a thing. I can't do anything from far away. Unfortunate. Okay, let's see if I can go across and be able to do something then. Let go. Bit of fog. Low and quiet with a bit of fog to help. Okay, the eyes are the weakness. Okay, are you? There we go. The others are too far away, so it won't be able to know what's happening. They only know if the machines are out of order. There we go. Anyone else? No, just two of them left. Lucky enough. Try to find out what the hell was that.
I'm turning back.
Okay, there you go. He's almost dead. Booyah. Ah, God. Shouldn't be anyone else left now. They're all clear. Yeah. Might as well get the materials up. See what happens as well. Shit, what the heck is that? With Destiny. Hopefully I didn't leave anything behind. Quick check. Doesn't seem like it. Let's keep going. Supply. Okay. Let's give a quick scan. Oh, what's this? Did you should not decide me? Sense across the, okay. Let's take the high ground. Should be in the clear.
Almost to the heart.
I'm not liking these lights. Rappel down. It's expecting down there. Okay, here we go. Yeah, seems like it automatically climb up. Okay, need to get that first. Come on.
Ouch.
Sorry. Not my intention. Are you kidding me? Can you... Are you telling me you cannot climb a piece of rock?
Definitely awake now.
Good to know. Now can you jump and climb? Finally. So this is override the core. Fire bellow. Okay, so discharge pylons. Okay, so I have to override the core, so should I shoot this guy first? Friendly machine. Weakness. Is so hold on, should I change my weapon then? Well, how do I change my weapon again? Yeah, it does look like it. Wow. I have not seen this. God. Okay, enough of that. Oh! It's exactly the same like Assassin's Creed. I did not know this. Okay, hold on. Okay, how do I change my weapon? Whip, and equip. Oh, okay, that's how. Spear. Uh-huh. It says it's already equipped, though. Just don't know how, but it's already equipped. Okay, so should I just shoot the thing? And that's it, all hunky dory. Oh! I see. It's surrounded by these little nitwits. It's just two of them. Hold on. The weakness is. Let's take care of these little. Oh my god! Why did I do that?
There are signals coming from all
circles around it. First things first. Gotta try to sneak behind them and kill those two. Didn't realize my health was going down. Craft. Health potions. What you get? Come on. Can't even get close to it. Okay, come on. Quickly. Move! God, that was close. I'm always ready. Well, so much for stealthing it. But now, how do we take care of this guy? That's the question. Do we destroy the arms? Too many of them. What? I killed it as well. That's shit. I hit up. What? Come on, it's not time to be blinded by the light. Come on. A little. Don't know that all this many will be coming. Deal with the big guy. I can't move that much. Oh, come on, how did you... How on earth? with that, but that's that. Right. Start from the back. Oh, come on. Sometimes you gotta be brutal with it, I guess. That was definitely brutal. That's the first time I had to go all out. Especially with her attacking. I never used that. God. Well, there's the core, but I'm just gonna collect these bits first. Definitely was a boss fight. Okay, I think I've done everything. Oh, there's one more. What, can I not? Okay. What is this? Clear corrupted zones. Okay. Why am I levitating them? Oh, first core. Okay. So, what's this Okay. Is it this way? Oh, there. To lock skill. Oh, I got skills. Okay. Prowler. Strike from above. Bounced aim. Low profile. That will definitely come in handy. Critical hit. Precision. Scavenger, chance to extra resource when looting down machines. Craft additional ammo from the same amount of resources. Okay. What's this? Traveler. Mounted pickup. Gather resources, search down enemies. Oh, that'll definitely help. Gonna do that. And hold on, can I do. I can't do that. Okay. Yeah, that should be good. Nah, we're not gonna be in disassembly yet.
Brew that up later.
Definitely brew that up. Need some meat. Gotta keep myself healed. Oh, hold on. Turkey. I'm gonna get some turkey today, boys. Just gotta be steady. So that turkey doesn't gobble away. Gotta have turkey, boys. Turkey bone, turkey meat. We're having turkey tonight. Oh, Come on, no, no, that's not what I want to do. Oh, I had to get close to it to do that, okay. Let's check the map. Okay, campfire's there. I want to go back to the campfire. Okay. Cauldron Sigma completed. Okay, we done that. Find Deerid. Okay. What's this? Corrupted Zone. Wow. Oh, it's down here. So we gotta take care of them. Go to the campfire first. Save up there. Let's go, boy. Grab that, grab that. I've only got 14 bows left. Grab that quickly as well. Oh, sorry. Okay. Can I save? Oh, sorry. Oh, I have to get off. Okay. Stay here, boy. Manual save. Let's see. There we go. All done. Now, let's see. I can go to the corrupted zone. That's right here. Or we can do the find Deerid. Oh, I'm under-equipped. Okay, I can't do that. Okay. I cannot do that, so I can do this one. Level 15. What's my level? Oh, I'm a level 15, so I should be fine. Okay. There's no harm in doing it, I guess. Luck of the Hunt. Yeah, let's go for this then. Let's go, boy. What the heck happened here? There's a mechanical gathering I just saw.
Can't be too prepared.
Okay. Oh yeah, I got a craft. I forgot that. Craft ammo. Yeah, that should be there. Sharpshooter. Yeah, should be fine. Yeah. What we got? Fox. Or. I think we got plenty of meat. Let's go. What the heck was that?
Here we go.
Oh. This. Take all. Mechanics. I do have a bit of a hard time to deal with that. Oh, come on. It's like going for your back guard, huh? Turkey. Clear corrupted zone. A seeker at the gates. Okay, so it's over there, over yonder. So yeah, then we should be fine. Uh-huh. Ah, great. I hate those guys. Absolutely hate them. But I'm just gonna keep my distance. Okay, is this it? Am I going the wrong way? Okay. Oh, I see. Hold on, I need to know them because I keep forgetting what the weakness is. These ones? Lance horns. Agile, provoked in combat. Drilling horns can cause severe damage. Override unlocked. Okay, so I can override them, can't I? Weakness is fire. Oh, that's the weakness on top then.
Let's make this quick.
Yeah. First corrupted zone. Oh! So I just had to take a bunch of robots out, that's all. Oh, get here, buddy. No. Oh, for goodness sake. Okay, come. What the? Okay. Oh, it's raining. This is a new one on me. The weather changed. Can you believe this? Real-time weather kind of feel. Okay. So we done that. We're taking care clear of that. So let's see. I wonder if you guys can still hear me though. That's a question as well. Yeah, it seems like it's working. Okay, so vantage. Banuk figure, okay. Merchant goods. What's up with my inventory? What's up? I don't understand why it's actually highlighted. Oh, it's resources, okay. What's up? I don't get it. There's nothing in here that could be actually piquing its interest that much. To give me an explanation mark, there's no reason. God, it's just messing with my head. Okay. Male flower. I don't know what that is. Valley hunting grounds, okay. Should expand out a bit. Hold on, I can do fast traveling, I believe. Let me see if I can try that. The scrap site. Is that the fire? Oh, okay. Place waypoint, campfire set. I can't remember how I actually fast traveled. This is ancient armory. Find use of the for the power cell. Let's go to this Mother's Crown. Let's go there first. It's closest anyway. What's up? Why is he slowing down? K, Get moving. Show the friendly villagers. Oh, okay. I might as well leave you out here, because I don't know what they'll do to you. Stay here. Okay, quick save. There we go. I don't understand why they actually talk like in a whispering voice. Okay. Should I turn the music down and special effects? Let's see if this works.
All mother will guide us. I know it.
Okay, I can hear the clear now.
Waiting for my sister to return from a hunt. All mother protect her.
Okay.
Well, I hope you're looking to buy. I could use the shards.
Crossing borders.
See anything you like? Sure you do.
I'll see what you got. Topcaster, Warbow, Sharpshooter. Outfit. Isolate effect. Hold on a minute. So this is a heavy. Okay. Well, hold on. Heavy protect. Okay. Oh, no free sample boxes. Out of stock. Shard Gambler box. A box holding unknown quantity of items. Ooh, might as well go for that. Two of them. Buy back. why do I need to buy that? Let's see if I can sell. So by rarity, item value, sell prop. They're the least. Ancient bracelet, ancient bright bracelet. That's a watch. I can't believe it. Ancient chimes, keys. Chill War, Ancient Reef, Ancient Ring, Ancient Toothpick. You call that toothpick, God. Nah, I got nothing to sell.
I'm heading for the border. You're a trader? What do you know of the Karja tribe or their capital, Meridian?
I've never left our sacred land, but I've traded with Karja outlanders from time to time. Too fancy for their own good, if you ask me. As for Meridian, it's all they talk about. A city built atop a mesa, with soaring towers, high as mountains.
How did the Karja ever come to build such marvels?
Slave labor. But their new king has forbidden slavery. I guess he cares more about justice than new construction, huh?
Well, that's good.
Well, I'll be off. I hope business picks up.
Thanks. Me too.
Spreads. God, I forget that.
Next time, I'll remember
to remove Trunks' decree. Faithless killers. I've already highlighted this, but. Okay. Striders already got vantage. Let's go there. Let's see what's going on. Well, she's not personal life. Let me get my horse. Quest. Okay, I got a quest. Where's my horse gone? Oh, there it is. Let's go, bud. I'll go for the village, can I, with this? Can I go for it? Let me give it a try.
Don't want any accidents in here. Better get off.
Yeah, I thought so. You can't bring a horse in the village. Yeah, okay, I could go down there, past the campfire, and then... Yeah, down there. Salmon.
I can get.
Oh, God.
Found this.
Quick shot. You gotta love that. As much as I like to play around, I don't. Let's get moving.
Getting soaked from melted snow.
What is up with this place? Doesn't seem like a friendly place to me. I got the bad vibes about this. This Nora prisoner. Okay. Does sound like an enemy. Okay. Oh, hold on, wait. Forgot. It's coming handy. Boat. Oh, no talk. Just there. Okay. Complete. Okay. Cool. Alright. Let's go. So it's on that side. So we just got across this. Mean. Revenge of Nora. Okay. Okay. Just a wild boar. So. Just a wild boar. I don't know what this place is. God, why is it moving? Swear to God, it's leading me into a trap. I'm gonna really hate this. God, it's going all over the place. Watch your shard. What is up with this piece of junk? Going in circles, aren't I? It's like basically Star Trek. I better check. What is going on? Vantage is just there, it's saying, and now it's gone down there. I don't know what's going on. See? It's basically just taking me around in circles.
Getting too steep to ride.
Basically right here. Basically right underneath me. Which I don't understand. I don't understand this. I don't know what you have to do in this. I'm right now in the middle of the vantage bit, which I don't have a clue what to do. Oh, undiscovered ruins. Ancient ruins, settlement collectibles, corrupted zones. Tall necks. Undiscovered. Yeah, might as well just end it. Let's head to the nearest village and just go there. Because I've had enough of this little mumbo jumbo. Save it, manual save, and what I'll then continue it from tomorrow, hopefully. Invest third. There we go, that's saved. We shall continue this step tomorrow, but we'll have to find out where to go then. At least that was fun. Well, this is my limits, saying goodbye, good night, and see you.